Our $3 million man had locked the doors behind him.